everybody, JMac14 here, and welcome to a new limited series here on the channel. Welcome to Sonic Sundays. In this series, I'll be playing all the games in the new Sonic Origins collection, which is pretty cool since I grew up playing Sonic 1, 2, 3 and Knuckles back in the 90s, since I was a Sega kid. I've never played Sonic CD, so that's going to be a very interesting experience that with all of y'all. And we'll also be playing Sonic Mania as well. Each episode is going to be one of the acts in the game. So if that sounds like something that you would enjoy, go ahead and click the subscribe button down below so you can be caught up on all of the action. Hit the like button to help out the video and mess with the algorithm here on YouTube. And if you want to see what else that I'm up to, follow me on all my social media, on Twitter, Instagram, TikTok. Now, let's go ahead and get into the video. All right, we're headed to Studiopolis Zone, which I think... Is this a new zone or this is like Sonic CD zone? I forget. But the view is good. Whoa, hello. Alright, we're just bouncing all over the place here, aren't we? Frickin' thing. Oh, nice job, Tails. We're getting beamed. What? Lost out the TV. Okay. Ah, nice job. The heck? Popcorn. Oh, this stage is very creative. Alright. Another go. Have to go inside. These are at. Get these. When it speeds up, it's gonna get crazy. Oh. Oh crap. Yeah. Yeah, I did it. Is that? Just drop down. Boss fighting now. Ow! Okay. Not really exactly sure what I'm supposed to be doing, but I'm just going to be avoiding these missiles. I think maybe I got to hit them to redirect them. Oh, crap! No, I wasn't supposed to do that. Oh! Alright, let's try that again. I can't jump over the frickin' things. Alright. I'm trying to jump and it's like might not let me go forward. I gotta hit the blue ones. Okay. Oh, crap. I did hit that one, though. More rings, please. Yes, all right. Crap, I can jump. That didn't work. This is a crazy boss fight. But those other Eggman bots are gone. Okay, I think I gotta get enough speed to jump over those other ones. Yeah! Yeah, we did it. That was act one, jeez. What's the other boss fight gonna be like? Ain't hit none there? No. Oh, come on, I should have ate those freaking things. Alright. That's not a platform up there. There. Oh, okay. Oh, am I supposed to use that to bounce over on that side? Is that what you want me to do? Okay. Gotta go fast. More bounce and stuff. Okay, where are we going? Okay, we are going that way. Oh. Hey, water bubble. Wow. Ow. Thanks for throwing me up in there again. Oh, invisibility now. Oh, just, all right. We're getting more spheres now. Oh god, just, nope. I did that wrong right off the bat. Didn't realize which one it was until it was too late. Oh, we're going this way then. And I just kind of came from this way. Going back down this thing. Ow! You frickin'. Oh, missed the bubble. Man, this stage is like this is crazy design. All right. Egg TV. Lightning. Wind. Oh, we got a bar there we can grab. Okay. Sunny. Oh. Ow! Okay, I see what's going on. I can hit him while the weather stuff is going on. Okay. Wherever he's at is... Aha! There we go. Get wrecked, Robotnik. I like the look, the new look up animation. There we go! Now it's Studiopolis, or whatever you pronounce it. Let's see where we're going next. Is that the flying ship from Sonic 3?